What's going on, guys? Got you guys at the Phoenix slash Cod Sauce. You already know I got a comment on my last post about this. So I got you guys at the tutorial, so let's get right into it. First things first, you got this little melody. Pretty hard, just bass. No effects on either of these. Threw this Effectrix preset on there and Haas filter on Shaper Box. Next. Still a one shot, you already know. I threw Haas on there as well. Gives it a horror vibe. Pretty cool. Next, low bell, pretty much essential. That's all for the melody. Full melody sounds like this. Moving on to the drums. Got 808s. Pretty fucking loud. It clips like crazy. It's from the Phoenix 4K Rebirth Kit. Then I added a roll at the end. Hats. I wonder why that isn't like that. Alright, that should be better. This is also from the Phoenix 4K kit. And then my tag. I'll play the full drums for you guys. Pretty gas, and the full beat sounds like this. Thank you. Thanks for watching, fellas. I hope y'all have a great day. Take care.